Dragon, one half of the popular 70s duo, the captain and Tennille, has died. Dragon died of renal failure in Prescott, Arizona. Former wife Tony Tennille was at his side when he passed away. The duo is best known for songs including Muskrat Love and Love Will Keep Us Together. They also briefly starred in their own television variety show. Daryl Dragon was 76 years old.